The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Tag Team Champion. And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 453 pounds. They are
a showdown for the NXT Tag Team Championships here in this team competition. On one side, we see Fandango and Tyler Breeze. Then across from them, we see Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh, man, two explosive teams at the top of their game, and I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
It's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, stomping away.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, an elbow drop.
An impressive sequence from Fandango.
Yeah, Fandango just can't be stopped now.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Nice counter by Ziggler.
Dolph managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Yeah, Ziggler's survival instincts are taking over.
Right on point.
Now, here we go.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. He's got the answer for that one.
Finds a counter from Fandango.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Under lights! Clean tag for his partner.
Torture their opponent.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
There's the heel kick.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Oh, what a kick.
For his team.
Caught square by the haymaker.
There's some power behind that punch.
The champ getting put to the test here. Roode gets him back. From the top. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Stinging kick. Up top. Dance.
Gonna see a new champ. Cover.
Two count.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Up top.
Fandango with a last dance leg drop.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. A projectile now.
Boom.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Oh, The challenger not looking good right now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.
Devastating kick. Strikes with a kick.
For the win to retain the championship.
Seeing right now.
No one can. Breeze up high. Finds a counter from Fandango.
This DDT is absolutely glorious.
The champ will stay champ.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh, and an elbow.
Rude's got him hooked.
Fisherman suplex.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. The challenger being outclassed here.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game.
Boom!
Well measured.
Pin attempt for the championship.
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Team of Tyler Breeze and Fandango, Breezango!
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.
Going on. We don't need extra company.
The more the merrier. Turn around.
Oh, no.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Was ready for that.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Jarring back elbow.
Going up top.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Back into the ring. She will.
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Drop kick.
She avoids the contact.
And set right into the corner.
What a shot.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Big right hand.
Nice drop kick.
Double axe handle. And now she's getting routed.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Rolling neck snap.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.